Change it,
right,
to the bottom, all the way down to the bottom.
Where
and do you have bottle space at the bottom?
The, what, I'm gonna
on the bottom level, do you have modeled tanks?
No, there's no operating side on the lower level. I have an extra staging yard over there.
That's
okay. What I designed that for was I can swap full trains between sessions. So
basically, you have on the main level Tampa area up there, central and northern.
Okay.
Right.
So right.
North. Right.
And,
right.
And
on this,
and
on
the
this
lower level,
level
is just staging.
Right. Yeah. And on this level here, the way Florida is situated, there's like St. Petersburg, Clearwater, and then the railroad goes around the bay to Tampa.
Yeah.
And that's what I've done. I modeled one of the little spokes
branches. Yeah. Okay.
Or spurs, or branch lines, whatever they're called.
Okay.
That's a branch line nowadays. Yeah. It used to be.
Model
yeah, that's the
model.
What area do you model?
It's basically
around Jacksonville.
Oh, really?
It's kind of based on prototyping our own. I kind of made some stuff up. So.
Sure. If you ever need anything,
it's amazing.
You can see where Flagler is.
Don't some 100 meters away from the street.
Okay.
Just with the poles all in the water. But the water isn't deep.
Yeah.
Yes, it's something more like 5 to 10 foot deep. No more. It's a gelat. So that's why they came to have all the holes in the water. Because it's too deep. So now they go out forever and it doesn't get deep. Yeah, still at me.
So now it's